Santa Blanca's foreign military instructors are working out of the program's main training camp in Montauk. Killing them will bring training in the province to a halt.
I don't know if these resistance guys are up for this.
Take it easy, man. How many times have we worked with locals? They'll step up when it counts.
I guess. But most of these dudes are just coca farmers and ex-dealers. They ain't never been in real combat.
They've seen war. Plus, they know the terrain and they know the enemy.
They'll come through. Just gotta show them we got their backs.
Hope so. Otherwise, it's 4 versus 4,000.
That could be worse.
How's that?
Could be 4 versus 4,001.
True. Researching this location for intel. Let's see what this rebel mortar team can do.